I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Prepare to witness the power of the King of the Demon Realm. You will regret underestimating my power.
Let's do this.
Impossible!
Here I go!
Surprisingly strong.
Impossible!
Crap! This guy's a lot tougher than I originally thought.
Still, Gohan shouldn't be having this much trouble. He's gotten weak. He was much stronger than this when he was a child.
Yeah, I guess he really has been slacking off on his training.
I'm starting to get pissed.
As Gohan continued his fierce battle with Deborah, Videl made her way back to the World Tournament Arena.
Videl!
Oh, Goten! What are you doing here?
Oh, Trunks said we should try to go find the others.
My dad and everyone else are off doing something cool. It's not fair.
You know, it's not like they went off to have fun. Okay, fine. I guess I'll clue you both in on what's happening. So, that's what's going on.
Wizard? Majin? Whoa! Did you hear that, Goten?
Yeah! That's so cool!
Right?
Huh? They're over that way, right?
Wait a second! You two aren't actually going to...
Hurry! If we aren't quick, our dads are gonna beat all the bad guys!
No way! I wanna see that Majin Buu guy!
Let's go!
Come on!
Meanwhile, the violent confrontation between Gohan and Deborah raged on.
Damn! This is taking too long! I'm going to end this right here, right now!
Hang on a second, Vegeta. Give Gohan a chance. It's not like he's getting his butt kicked or anything.
I've had more than enough of these games. I want to get this done and over with so I can finally settle things with you. That's the whole reason I joined that stupid tournament to begin with.
Lord Babidi, I've just made the most amazing discovery. Majin Buu will be revived in no time at all.
Hey, you're not running away, are you?
Running away? No. I no longer have a need to fight, for I've found a much more suitable opponent.
What did you say?
What is this discovery of yours, Deborah?
Among those four, one of them possesses a great deal of evil in his heart. With a heart that evil, we can most certainly turn him to our side.
Oh, I see. We can cause them to fight among themselves and reap the resulting energy. That should be more than enough to revive Majin Buu.
What did he just say?
I'm not entirely sure. But it sounds like he's found someone better to fight me.
Found someone? I wonder, what do you mean by found.
Your body and mind are mine now.
He's actually doing it. Vegeta! Babidi's using the evil in your heart to control you. Clear your mind. Remove all evil thoughts from your head.
Shut the hell up! I don't need you to tell me what to do!
Yes, yes! That's it! You belong to me now! While I have control of you, allow me to push your power past its limits!
Vegeta! No! Don't let that monster take control of you!
Vegeta!
It's too late!
Yes, yes, very good. Let's give you a more interesting place to fight. Pa-pa-ra-pa-pa!
This is the World Tournament Arena.
Who are those guys?
They just appeared out of nowhere.
Right then. Now, what was your name again? Ah, yes, Vegeta. Fight all of those Cretans with everything you have. I want their energy.
Shut up. I only want to fight Kakarot. I don't care about anyone or anything else!
What's going on here? How is this buffoon still not completely under my control? This is a first. Oh well, I suppose it doesn't matter.
No! What are you doing? Vegeta!
Now, fight me, Kakarot! That is, unless you want me to add more bodies to the growing pile.
No! Goku, don't do it! If you fight here, you'll be playing right into Babidi's hands. Your energy will be absorbed, and Majin Buu will be revived!
Vegeta, I can't believe this. You let Babidi take control of your mind on purpose, just so I'd fight you with everything I got. That right?
Are you serious?
This is the only way I could get you to fight me. You're only here in this world for a single day. And now we're being dragged into this waste of time and energy.
You mean... you're doing all of this for such a petty reason?
A petty reason? How dare you! This means to me! I don't give a damn about Majin Buu! This bastard continues to leave me in the dust every single opportunity! He has surpassed me, a fellow Saiyan! Me, the once mighty, the once proud Prince of the Saiyans! I've even had my life saved by this buffoon! You will never forgive him for that! Not ever!
Babidi! Take us somewhere with no other people around! I'm about to go head-to-head with Vegeta!
Don't do it! If you absolutely must fight him, then you will have to go through me first! Dad! I understand. Have it your way.
I'm sorry.
As you wish, I'll transport you somewhere else. Pa-pa-da-pa-pa!
You two fight to your heart's content. Gohan and I will break through this entrance and confront Babidi and Deborah head on. We may risk causing Majin Buu to be revived in the process. But anything's better than him absorbing energy from you two and reaching full power. With any luck, we may be able to prevent Majin Buu from being revived at all.
I don't think so. Vegeta, stop them! Eradicate all those that stand in my way! Obey your master!
I refuse! The Supreme Kai can do whatever the hell he wants, as long as I get to fight Kakarot!
What? I command you one more time! Obey me! Kill the Supreme Kai! Do it, Vegeta!
I've already told you! All I care about is settling the score with Kakarot! Who do you think you're talking to? I am the proud Prince of Saiyans! I absolutely refuse to take orders from a little worm like you! You may have taken my mind and my body, but there's one thing a Saiyan always keeps, his pride!
Unbelievable! I didn't think there were any mortals that could resist Babidi's mind control.
I see. So that's how badly you wanted to fight me. Vegeta!
This has never happened before! Is unlike anything I've ever seen.
His disobedience is of no concern to us, Lord Babidi. After all, his sole purpose is merely to steal the energy we require. It may be prudent to allow the Supreme Kai and the other to come to us. It would be most unfortunate if their attacks to the ship were to revive Majin Buu before he's attained his ultimate power.
I see, indeed.
be right back.
Probably. Best to deal with this now. Let's do this, Vegeta!
This is the perfect location. Wouldn't you agree, Kakarot?
I don't want to take damage and give Majin Buu more energy. So I'm going full force and ending this right away.
Very good. I'm quite eager to see just how hard you've been training in Otherworld. Impressive. You're even more powerful than Gohan was back then.
This might take longer than I thought.
Let me your energy!
wanted was to go back to the way I was before! Just to become a cold-hearted, ruthless Saiyan once more! And to fight without inhibitions and not be ruled by foolish emotions! I grew to hate myself before I realized that I'd become soft, like all of you! I, of all people, came to have a family, and it actually felt good. I'd also grown comfortable living here on Earth and all that it included. And that's why I needed to return to my villainous self. And now that I have, I feel absolutely wonderful.
Do you really?
Well, Deborah, are you confident you have what it takes to defeat that Earthling?
Of course. I will have no trouble at all exterminating that trash.
Huh? He's at full power!
No! Impossible! Where did all that energy come from?
That's right. Vegeta and my dad are both fighting at a level beyond Super Saiyan. Oh, the damage they're each taking must be massive.
He's coming out! Majin Buu's coming out!
Well, with him at full power now, then I might as well try to do what I can to stop him. Ha!
It's empty.
No! No! That's not right! It can't be empty! Come out, Majin Buu! Come out right now! Majin Buu!
Too bad, Babidi. Majin Buu met his end with that last attack. I'll hold Babidi at bay. Gohan, you take care of Deborah. Once we've done that, we'll have finally put an end to Babidi's evil plan.
I can feel an incredible ki. It's swelling up. It's...
Huh?
It's the smoke that came out of the ball earlier.
A cloud? No! It's the smoke from before!
What is that?
Oh,
Wait, is that thing Majin Buu?
Yes, I could never forget that menacing face.
So it is Majin Buu then.
That's Majin Buu?
Hi there, Majin Buu. I'm Bobbidi, the son of your creator, Bibbidi. You've been sealed in that ball for a very long time, but I've gotten you out. I am your new master. Hey, what are you doing? I'm your master. Don't you ignore me.
What a buffoon. I'm not exactly sure what happened, but it seems we have failed. After all that trouble, we have nothing but this powerless sack of fat to show for it. You want to challenge me, the great Deborah?
The dreaded demon of destruction, Majin Buu.
That was incredible! Very good, Majin Buu!
His key! Majin Buu's key just skyrocketed! It's huge! He's too powerful. I don't believe this.
This wasn't how things were supposed to go. I was confident we could defeat Bobbidi and prevent Majin Buu's revival. If only I had known from the beginning that you mortals could have achieved so much more power far beyond that of my own. We could have made use of that method.
Huh? That method? What do you mean?
Majin Buu! Listen to me, Majin Buu! Are you really sure you want to ignore me? I've read my father's notes. I know how to seal you back in that ball. Yes, good. That's right. Listen, Majin Buu. Here is your first order. I want you to kill those two over there.
I don't know if I can win, but one thing's for sure. He can't be left alone. If he gets out of here, the body count could reach catastrophic levels.